โอเคสุดสัปดาห์ก็โดยที่ยุบซัวตลอดเน็ตของคะแนนก็โดยที่โอนวิลมุกจูบลูกครูซาจะทำไมติดท้ายตามระยะวิดีโอคลิปรูปแบบลูกครูถึงไงดิยังไม่ได้โอนออกคะแนนสุขสบายเจ๊ดลูกครูสังเคมทาโอนออกคะแนนหนึ่งมีสุขเพียบออกโดยที่สุขสบายเจ๊ทอมดาโอเคถึงไงที่ได้ลูกครูเลิกยกไม่เรียนตีประมปียกมุกบังฮานจะดอลโอนออกคะแนนเมื่อที่ตีประมปีได้ดีท่า my dayMy day คือ talking about the action or activity in the morning, afternoon, evening, or your weekend. Okay, so we call my days. Okay, content first brainstorm. Brainstorm ลูกครูนั่งยี่ยมปีเอาไว้แต่เตะตัวตัวนั่งสกัดเพียบประจำทั้งไง Okay, vocabulary ลูกครูนั่งหนึ่งเจียมเปียไว้แต่เตะตัวตัวนั่งสกามเพียบจุ่ม morning in the morning I wash my face or clean my face wash the desk clean my house or we can say anything else and about next grammar okay yes brainstorm okay brainstorm my days in the morning so the action in the morning okay what do you do okay yes in the morning I clean my face or clean your face so the action in the mornings okay next brush my teeth or brush your teeth so this isthe action or activities in the mornings and next okay eat breakfast after you clean okay your face or brush your teeth so we need to eat breakfast yes next okay go to school after you clean your face you brush your teeth you get dressed so you need to go to school okay all these activities soWe call the action in the morning. Okay, next slide. Okay, vocabs. I give you the picture, and everyone get the word. Okay, according to the picture. Okay, he brush his teeth. He have a brush with. Okay, with your hand, brush his teeth. What does he do? Okay, according to the picture.What does he do? Can guess? Okay, brush his teeth. Okay, the action or picture, we can say brush his teeth. Next, okay, can guess according to the picture. Okay, you can say wash your face or clean your face.Okay, clean her face. Okay, next. Okay, everyone, according to the picture, what does she do? Okay, again, what does she do? Everyone, she have eggs, hot dog, or drink. You can say juice or water. So the action like that.What does she do? Okay, the answer. Yes, eat breakfast. Yes, eat breakfast. Next. Okay, the student. Okay, at ELA. What do they do? Okay, everyone. What do they do? Okay, she have vegetable, oil, or soy sauce. Okay, according to the picture.Yes, the answer. Okay, cooking food. Yes, cooking food. Okay, next. Yes. What does he do? Okay. Everyone, according to the picture or activity, what does he do? Okay. Yes, walk to school. Okay.He walks to We walk to school. Okay, next grammar. Yes. What do or does? Question. What plus do or does? Plus pronoun. Plus do. Plus preposition out time. Preposition out time คือมีโดยเช่น in the morning, afternoon, evening, noon or night at night, okay? Or on the weekend. So we call preposition out time. And about answer, okay? Formula, yes, pronoun plus verb plus object. Okay, example. What does he do in the morning? It means that the activity or action. What does he do or what do you do in the morning? Okay, the answer. He eats breakfast. Yes, he eats breakfast. So it is the action or activity in the morning. Okay, next. What does she do in the afternoon? What does she do in the afternoon? Yes, the answer. She walks to school. You can say she walks to school or drive to work. Yes. Okay, next. What do they do in the evening? It means that action or activity in the evening. The answer. Okay. They eat dinner. Yeah, they eat dinner. Okay, next, what do you do at night? It means that the action or activity at night. The question asks you about the activity at night. Okay, the answer, I go to bed at night. I go to bed, or you can say, I watch TV. Okay, what about how to meet the new or the new gang in Singapore? Head away, banjir, he, hide and see. ពេលដែលប្រើប្រាស់ប្រយោគសំណួរប្រើ does ចុះ had away they ហើយនឹង you មិនក៏យើងប្រើ do អញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវចាំថា he ហើយនឹង she គឺជា third person singular okay subject បានន័យថាបុរសទី3ឯកវចនៈអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវប្រើប្រាស់ does ចំណែក we you they យើងត្រូវប្រើប្រាស់ you ចម្លើយក៏ដូចគ្នា the answer okay មូលហេតុអីបានជា he ហើយនឹង sheit ជាងត្រូវការ time s តែចំណែក day ហើយនឹង i មិនក៏យើងអត់ time s យើងត្រូវចាំថា he she it កាលណាយើងប្រើជាមួយនឹងប្រយោគស្របព្រោះកិច្ចការសព្ទនៅពីខាងក្រោយ subject នេះយើងត្រូវតែ time s ឬក៏លក្ខខណ្ឌខ្លះយើងត្រូវ time es ទៅតាមពាក្យរបស់យើងអូខេអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់ grammar លោកគ្រូចែកជូនបងប្អូនប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយលោកគ្រូសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងទទួលបានអ្វីដែលលោកគ្រូផ្ដល់ឲ្យបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នា Okay, thank you for your watching and see you next time. Okay, goodbye.